Now, with the coming in of the spring, the days will stretch a bit. And after the feast of Brigid, I shall hoist my flag and go. For since the thought got into my head, I can neither stand nor sit until I find myself in the middle of the county of Mayo. In Claremorris, I would stop a night and sleep with decent men, and then go on to Bala, just beyond, and drink galore, and next to Kilty Ma for a visit of about a month, and then I should only be a couple of miles away from Ballymore. I say and swear that my heart lifts up like the lifting of a tide, rising up like the rising wind, till fog or mist must go, when I remember Cara and Galen close beside, and the gap of the two bushes, and the planet of Mayo. To Caladan, then, to the place where everything grows that is best. There are raspberries there, and strawberries there, and all that is good for men. And if I were only there among my folk, my heart would rest, for age itself would leave me there, and I'd be young again.